also talking about the North, I think it is important that people understand that the North is not as homogeneous as people tend to sort of project it. So you have a North that is predominantly Muslim, but even within those Muslim cultures, you find little variations in terms of the way the religion has impacted on the people. And then you have a Christian North, which is, for some reason, that's the parts where most of the female farmers, for example, come from.